Well, I was muted there. Looks like everything's running okay. Right. Is that all I need for that? Yeah, let's do that. Leather and palladium. Cool. I can't remember what pals drop leather. There's a sweeper there that we can easily get. Oh my god. I keep forgetting to eat. Yeah, I think we'll go here and get this sweeper. Might as well. Maybe get some leather on the way. I can just buy some. I think I'll find it anyway. Right, where is it? Over here. Slow, really, really slow mount. I think hopefully the Arsox is a faster mount, because flying is good, but it's just really slow and a pain in the arse, to be honest. There it is. Right, switch to Dino's. He's pretty strong, I don't want him to. Oh, okay. You know what? Oh my god. No! Bro, what? No! Oh my god. Oh, this fucking... No way. Oh well. Fucking hell, man. That was pretty silly. I should have waited until I got my health back. I don't know how I took a lot of damage really quick. Oh no. Look how slow this is. Are you irritating? Well, at least we killed. Well, at least. Anyone killed it for me. that many. Didn't really even have a dozen. Don't think I actually dropped anything. Well, get this chest. That looks like a. That does not look like that. How strange! Look, this is when it's on my back. It's a completely different entity. Is that what you would call it? They just drop berries. They don't drop anything of value. I guess. Should I explore a little bit? That's just the one. And if I go this way, where does that take me? That's somewhere I've never been. Fuck it, let's go this way. Should be a pretty easy catch there. What? Really? Come on now. No, right, you're taking the piss. Surely. What? Nah. It's not even worth it. For fuck's sake. There we go. Bloody hell, man. What? Oh, fuck! Really? A tansy? So slow, man. Literally, so slow. Feels like I've actually been faster walking. Ooh. Get that egg. Oh, I can make metal armor now. Yep. Hi, Leah. I mean, I'm streaming right now, so can't really do that now, but. Definitely not something I'm looking to spend money on now anyway. Yeah, just kind of, but just kind of slowly coming back into streaming again. Oh, fucking, you know, you can just leave, right? It feels so slow, like. Whoa. What is this? All right, I'm glad I came over here. I think that's a scorched egg. Yes, I am going to take that. Oh, sphere. Thank you. I don't think I have you. I do. If you're interested, it can drop, and it can drop you. Well, probably not right now, to be honest. I appreciate it, but I'm not looking to. I'm assuming this is something that you do, Isella, where you do it for a living, and I'm not looking to spend any money on anything like that right now. Plus, I've got like a logo that I just kind of made myself that I'm quite. It's not very good, but I'm quite happy with it anyway. But I do appreciate you popping in. Can I break this? No. I don't know why I thought I would be able to do that. You can't really do that. What kind of chest is that? It's the purple one. This is cool. Some of the places in this game are really, really cool. A lot of it's like, I was doing exploring last night, and a lot of it was quite barren. To be fair, this is pretty barren as well. I thought this would be. It's still a cool looking place though. I could potentially pick up some ores here. Look at all that, may as well. Don't have much carry space. I'll just leave it. That then now. Right, okay. Will this take me anywhere? Maybe. Oh, this is up pretty high. Oh, why did I don't know why I did that. Oh! Hello? Oh shit. Nope. another scorched egg. That is scorching egg, sorry. Hello, Anna. How are you doing? I'm good. I'm good, thank you. How are you? Hope you're well. Oh, should have enough to get me up there. Pretty good too. I love to hear that. What's you don't been up to much this evening? How's the game going? All right, yeah. Just doing some exploring right now. Level 23. I'm playing this game quite a lot. Mostly offline, to be fair. I've not been streaming it very much, but yeah, I'm really enjoying it. Really fun game. I've not been disinvested in a game for a good while. I think you like this game. Yeah. I take it you play it too, yeah? Damn. Hypersphere. Well, that's cool. Another scorching egg. Damn, look at that, that's cool. Bet there'll be some pals down there that I don't have. Posture check. Oh, my posture's terrible. Thanks. Thanks for that. Yeah, my posture's absolutely dreadful. I could go up there and then fly back down here. Cause I'm pretty sure I'm assuming I'll find some. What? What's the mean of CJ? What does that mean? Sorry. Damn, this place is cool. What's the mean of C? I don't understand. It's your profile pic. Oh, it's supposed to be like, it's an upside down J and then an upwards J. But it does look like that, to be honest. Oh wow. Wixen. Oh, these guys are... Oh shit, these guys are level 30. I am not this high level. Oh fuck. What? Why are they aggro to me straight away? Fucking get out of here. I won't explore this place until I'm high enough level, there's no point. Oh my god. Oh, I think I think it has a full form. Yeah, I did. It's funny that you say that, because I did. It does look like that. I've had that look for ages. I do want to like make something better. I don't know what this is. Sulfur. I'm assuming I'll need that for something. Oh. What's this? A mine shaft. Yeah, well, I can't go there right now. What am I drinking? Oh, just a Corona. these guys are too powerful for me. I don't even want to try to fight them or catch them. Whoa! What is that? Blaze Helm Knock. That's mad. I think that you can get that from breeding. You also want a drink. Yeah, I mean, I thought I would thought I would have a few Saturday night and all that. What do you like to drink? Wow, that's so cool. Paranoid. Beer. Fair enough. What kind of beer? Look at this fast travel. I like quite a lot of different beers. I do like a lot of different beers. Can't go wrong with a Corona Ale. Yeah, that's fair. Oh wait, what am I doing? I can just fast travel back from here. What is that? What the fuck is this? No clue what that is. Go back and make this new armor because clearly I need it. Which kind of beer do I like to drink? Yeah, I quite like a Corona. I like Heverly, Heineken. Oh fuck, don't mean that. I like Prava. Cobra as well. Yeah, I like quite a lot of different beers. There's not much. There's not many beers I don't like. I'm not a fan of Carling. Stop. Fuck it. There we go. Beer lover like me? Yeah, I do. I do love beer. I would drink that over anything else. I'm not a big like vodka drinker or anything like that. So what is your favorite kind of beer? Like if you were at a bar and you were to order something, what would it be? I'm forgetting what I'm doing here. Right, I need to put these ores in. Learn armor. A helmet. Oh fuck yeah, we can that as well. Warring efficiency of pals. Seems pretty light. What, like a Bud Light? Is that what you mean? Some of these eggs in. A large scorching egg. That sounds good. Put that in. Oh, 40 minutes. Damn. Oh shit. one of the pals is fucking unconscious. Okay, we'll swap you out for someone. What does he do? He just plants seeds, so I could literally swap him for anyone, realistically, for life pumpkin. I also, oh, Budweiser, I forgot about Budweiser. Yeah, that's probably one of my favourites too. Even the Tenants, sometimes. I need to be in the right mood for Tenants. Peroni as well. I like a Peroni. I should make some more incubators so I can get more of these on the go. Right, what do they need? Cloth? Or, no, I can't make them right now. I'll put them in my chest. And then we'll... I can come back and sort them out. Keep that on me. Oh, this, I've got so many of these. I've got so many eggs. I should make a... You know what? No. Right. Let's just put all these back in here. Let's be smart about this. I think it's a survival game. Oh, Power World? It is a survival game, yeah. Yeah, it's a survival game where you catch pals, which are, I mean, essentially Pokemon. Yeah, it's really fun. Like, there's base building, gathering, catching, breeding, and then you can get them to obviously do work for you, and then you can, like, they'll, like, automate things for you. So I've got some, like, mining stone for me, so I don't need to mine any stone, and then some of them are chopping wood as well, and I just put all the wood in there, so I never really have to worry about that. The only thing is like metals and things like that, I have to go out and get that on my own, but yeah, it's really fun, and you just like level up and get higher and higher at like gear and stuff like that. And the world is pretty cool, like it's just like, it's a fully open world, you can go like anywhere you want and just like explore. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And I don't normally play survival games, but I've really enjoyed this one because it's not too hard. I'm not a fan of survival games when they're just were just ridiculously hard. I don't get enjoyment out of that. Like, I'm not someone that like wants to play like an incredibly hard game. Like, I like a challenge, but not like too much of a challenge. like the Dark Souls games. Like I don't like playing those games. Oh, oops. I don't even need that. Off. You also want to play a bit busy in your stuff. Yeah, that is so fair. I'm very busy as well. I've got two kids and a full-time job, so I don't get a lot of time. Have I played Dead by Daylight? I've played it a couple times with friends a couple years ago, but I've not picked it up in a good while. It's fun, very fun game though. I know that it's had like a new update and stuff. Yeah, it looks pretty fun. Yeah, that is a fun one. Played a little bit of Minecraft here and there as well. I was my main game for years and years was Destiny. Really, really, really love that franchise, but it's become very stale to me, and I've taken a massive break from it. I've not picked it up in a good few months. I think I will play it again, but I need a long break. I'm waiting for the next big expansion to come out before I start jumping back into it again. Oh, my weapon's damaged. Better fix that. Throw these in. I need leather. I can't remember how you get leather. I think I can buy it. So you need to go and mine some more ore, and then that'll be me. To be fair, I don't think I need to because I've just put like three on. Yep, I don't. Oh, but I need someone to come and. Are you gonna do this? Come on. Thank you. When you hang survival like a shirt, it's too funny. Oh, right, yeah. Dead by Daylight. I didn't understand what you meant there. Yeah, you're right. Right, so we'll fast travel to that village and go and see that trader. I used to have like overlays and stuff when I streamed before, but I used to stream on console, and I've now got a PC, so yeah, I've now got a PC, so I want to get everything, I want to get like the overlays back and stuff. Drinking alone? Well, don't say that. That sounds depressing. I'm not drinking alone, I'm streaming. Does that count? Probably not. I mean, I like to come home from work and just have a beer, you know? Relieves, yeah, it does. I don't do it very often, like probably once a week. I'll have a beer, like with my dinner or something like that. Not one to, I don't go out very much. Like I do occasionally, like maybe once a month or something like that. But I'm not like a big, like one that like, I'll go out and stuff like that. Like I do it very occasionally. I don't know how many. I'll just buy a couple more. Better buy some milk while I'm here to make cakes. And I think that's all I need. It relieves all stress. It does, for sure. The stress of life can be pretty tough sometimes. When I come back from home, I buy six packs and drink it all night. Can you come back from your job? What do you do for a living? Just need more ingots. Okay, let's go get some more. A fracture? How has he got a fracture already? Just put him out there. Oh shit. Are you hungry? Here you go. And berries. Oh, that was dumb. No, it's okay, I've got it. Oh, I'm going so slow because I'm carrying too much. How many pals? Oh, in the game? Loads. You can like basically catch like an unlimited number. This is all the ones I've picked up so far. Nothing like crazy. The best ones I hatched an Arsox from a egg, which is cool. I caught this from a raid. I don't know why I've even got him in my party. Too much, yeah. A lot of them. I can probably sell quite a lot of these. Yeah, I don't even use him, but I use Nightwing to fly, and I picked this guy up, who's really strong. This guy's also pretty good as well. Does two times mining speed, so I want to put him back in. Let's see if there's anyone I can take out. of people that can mine, but not that many. We'll swap you for that. Forgetting what I'm doing. Oh, I was gonna build a chest here so that I could just put all the eggs in a chest next to it, the incubator. Do I have enough for that? There we go. And I will go over here. And put some stuff in these. Oh, they're all full, man. I'll go to the bed. Tired, man. And oh, I need that for my musket. Put that in there, that in there. I need to get some more food. I can probably make better food now, actually. Flour and red berries. I don't want to use flour for anything other than. Nah, that's the point. We baked berries. But why? No. Why? I'll do it for now. Nobody else can finish that. Oh, wow, that is gives you a lot more hunger than the regular beans. I'm back. Welcome back. Bird's flying too slow. I know. It's so slow. I know. I'm gonna get a better flying mount. But I need to catch the right pals to do it. And I haven't done that yet. It's so slow. It's a pain in the arse. Like, look at this. Like, it's basically just walking. But it is handy, like having the being able to like fly. I just wish it was a bit faster. A horse? No, there's. You can ride other. You can like ride like this guy, for example. Yeah, they can attack. Yeah, you can ride this guy, but you need to build make a saddle for him, which I'm gonna do. Which I think he is faster. He just doesn't fly, obviously. What you want is a fast flying pal that you can ride. And they do exist. You just can't get them like straight away. But yeah, you can when you're riding them, you can like make them attack. Like whatever moves they have learned, you can use them. Which is another thing that's quite cool because you can obviously usually if like you're not riding a pal, they'll like just attack automatically and just do whatever, and you don't have control over it. Whereas if you're riding, you have full control of what they actually do. Means like if you're trying to catch a powerful pal or something, and you don't want your pal to kill it, you can just like obviously ride it. You can command them not to. Oh my god. Oh. Jesus. One bit. I need. Oh man. One bit of leather. Surely that's a joke. Quietly sleep. I'm gonna go and get something to eat in a minute, but I'll only be going for about 5-10 minutes. Can I make this armor yet? Wow, no, I still need another four. Dude, hurry up. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, come on. Finish it. Thank you. It's irritating when they don't eat. Like, I'm pretty sure I just saw a hunger thing there, but there's food baskets everywhere with food in them. So I'm not sure why they don't eat sometimes. Right, I think I can make it now. There is metal armor. which give me a lot more defense. There we go. Nice. We're getting somewhere. I need to make a better shield, but I'm sure I need to fight bosses to do that. I should have a lot more defense now. A hip lantern could be attached to the hip, but it lights up automatically at night. Just one is enough for you to find your way in the dark. That's cool, but it's 10 civilization parts. That's not cool. I do need to spend more time killing bosses and stuff, because I don't do that enough. And you need a lot of parts from them. There's dungeons and stuff you can do as well, to be fair, that I should maybe could potentially go into that now, to be honest. Got enough spheres. I should probably make some just normal pal spheres. I'm never going to use this spear. I'm gonna delete that. The old bowl, no. That, no. Don't need any of this. Just discard all of that. Can you highlight? No. I should add that. See if I can make any pal spheres. I don't have any palladium, so I'm going to need to get that going. And I can just do that by going over here and making a bunch of it. 61! That'll do. And then they will do this for me automatically. Thank you. Oh, see, they've been putting stone in here for me. That's good. Oh, that's a lot of eggs. Thank you. Got the armor. Let's need to figure out what I'm actually gonna make next. I wanna make this. I wanna make this, but oh, you're there. Okay, I'll just go and buy something. And making radar zooks, that should be pretty fun. No. That's better. No. But I need one more bit of leather again. For God's sake. Oh my God, that scared me. Jesus. Now I just need pallium. And surely by now you have got me enough. Thank you. 7 minutes left on that. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna do that myself. I'm just gonna let one of them do that for me. I'll be back in 2 seconds. I'm just gonna go and get some tea. What we got? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I want you here. Yep. Throw him out. Beautiful. He's already doing shit for me, thank you. Right. What we want to put in? Another large egg? Large scorching? Yeah. Fuck it. So. I'm sure. Oh, what is it? What can you breed? What can you breed? Breed. What's it called again? Ragnarok. Combat and bright. Right. Put you in here. And did I know? I made a cake. I did make a cake. I'm so sure I made a cake. Where have I put it? Did I put it at the other base? Can I make one? I did make one. I definitely made one. And I didn't eat it. So where is it? Did I put it in this? It would have been eaten if I did that. I don't think I did do that. It must be at the other base. Hopefully. The player doesn't just automatically eat it, so mate, I am so certain that I already made one of these. How the fuck is that? Okay. So, well, that's a pain in the arse. That is a major pain in the arse. Right, I need 5 flour and some honey. If I go back to space again. No, not that. Where is it? What's up, bro? What you saying, fam? You want to play some games? Oh. Oh, hell yeah, what do you want to play? Let's play some Fortnite. You need to hop on Discord though. We'll play a few Fortnite. If that's alright. Right. Oh, there. Right. I need to kill these guys. Oh, wait, no. Can't bring you out. Orla's watching me too. Hi, Orla. She's fascinated by like what just me like what like the act of what I'm doing. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. How am I dying so fast? There we go. The concept. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, I could try and get a catch. Says this is just a shit version of Pokemon. It's actually really fun. It's pretty crazy how like popular the game's become. I mean, it is shit. Like it's in, it's like the early stage of the game, and there's loads and loads of bugs and whatnot. But I've actually not had this much fun playing a game in a long time. Yeah, you said it, didn't you? You judger. Right. 15 minutes. Sounds good. You got Discord, yeah? I'm forgetting what I'm doing. I'm making a cake. There we go. Oh, it takes so long. Bro, look at it. Right, are you gonna do this for me? All this cunt does is sleep. Lazy bastard. Starving. Why are you starving? There's food everywhere. My god. don't have enough beds. I need to actually make a bed to get the base upgraded. I need to make a... Oh, I'm gonna make that too. I need to make a fluffy pile bed. Where is that? I feel like I saw it. Maybe it's... Is it further down? Not got unlocked yet. A fine bed. Oh shit. Syndicate Raiders. Okay. Okay then. What? I thought I made this. I did make it. Oh, I just need to equip it. Yeah, there we go. Come here. Oh, is it this boss or something? Bro, let me ride you. Oh, he's pretty fast. No, I'm just getting stuck at the walls. See if I missed anything. Nice. Is this cake done yet? It's not even close to being done. It's really irritating that I don't have the cake that I had earlier. I made it last night. It must be in here, surely. No. There's some paths that you can ride without a saddle. I wonder if Agnahawk is that one of those paths. No. So there should be a saddle that I can make for it. Is it like way? Oh wow. I need to be level 37. That's a long way away. Twenty-nine just to get like the first proper handgun. It's not well. I get the makeshift one at 25, which I'm nearly at. I think we'll skip making that. Mounted crossbow, that's cool. Well, you're fast. Walk home, pal. He's got to be my new favorite. Oh shit. Thank you. Like, let's quickly breed these two before we jump on Fortnite. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna stream Fortnite. I might just come off. Should have done this in daytime. I don't have enough stuff to build a Really? Some cool pals here. I mean, I don't really need to. Right, so if I breed. Wait, is do I have a male and female? Oh, thank God, right. So. Oh, they're gonna go to bed. Alright, fine. Right, we're gonna jump on Fortnite, but I'm just gonna quickly breed these two. Where are they? What? Very dumb, but you can just like lift these gigantic fucking things. There we go. Breeding. So we'll get. I can't remember what it is, but it's a cool. It's a cool pal. Anyway, right, we'll stop now. And we'll jump on Fortnite. Go on update. You know what? It's gonna take ages to download this, so I'm just gonna cut the stream off there. We've been going for 2 hours anyway. Thanks for watching. If anyone's here, and I'll try and get on a few more nights. Maybe tomorrow night. That would be good. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.